Why? Because the time which you are wasting now, it will be utilized in the future. And there's only the one thing, the time, which will tell you about your best friend or the bad friend. Who is the enemy of you? The most and the best friend of the friend, the best friend of the human is only the time. And the best enemy of the human is also the time. We know very well. So, as we know that the time is the friend and also the enemy. At the good time, it becomes the friend, and the bad time, it becomes the enemy. But those persons who utilize the time, make the time management as the routine, they make the time as a routine and daily they are to do it. But some people are there which do not do like that. Some people are also some as a unique or different from others. What do they do? They just make every day as a special day. Every day they do something different from others. They don't want to go with the crowd of the peoples where they are going. In the life, there are two ways in which you can go. One way in which there's a lot of crowd and the throng, the peoples which are pushing to each other, and then they will reach to their destination. And this is the one way which is so difficult. You will have to face the problems, duration, you should also have the patience for it. Second way is that in which you will have to go alone. No one will come with you. The one thing which will come with you, that is the time. Time will come with you. If you have made the time as a foe for you, as a friend for you, then it will that there is no person, there are no person who can stop you from getting success. And the time is the main part of the success. It is also well known told that time, killing the time is a murder. No, killing the time is not a murder, it's a suicide. Because the time which you are wasting of you, it will not be waste from others. Because in the whole day, we have 24 hours, and in 24 hours, whatever we want to do, we could do. And other persons, what he is thinking, we cannot tell, we cannot determine about it. Then what will happen? The person who is working so fastly and also making the time management, and the person who is wasting the time, he is not doing anything which will be benefit for you. He is doing the useless things, doing at all. So the person which is doing the fastest work and each and every second he is utilizing, so he will become the richer, he will become the successful person. How? Because he know how to handle the time. Even we have the 1 minute, 2 minute, even from going to anywhere, if we have the 2 3 minutes, so what do we do? We will just wait for the 2 3 minutes. But what we get after waiting? We get the wasted time. Time has gone and the wait also has wasted. So what is in it? So time is measurement of the money. If you have the time, you can earn more and more money. But you have the money, you cannot earn the time. Time cannot be earned even by any one person. In our whole life, many persons, many peoples we get and meet to them. And I also have listened that peoples which travel here and there, they just try to just pass the time, how to pass the time. They wait for the one thing. As just consider you are going to school, and the person who is going to school, he just wait before 5 minutes. He still has the 5 minutes before going to the assembly. So what will he do? There can be the many options for the student. Either he will do any exercise, anything, whatever he will do. But the thing which he is doing in these 5 minutes, will it come in the future? Will it be avail for him or beneficial? It only can the toll by the time. Time can tell us that what will be your reaction of this action. If any decision you have taken and you don't know that what will be the effect of it. If a person who is not studying now, So what will affect it in the examination as on their result, and he will get the poor result. And in result, what will happen? The result which he has gotten, just only that because of his time wasting, he did not utilize the time. So we should utilize the time we already had nipped in the bud. Otherwise, we will have to regret afterward. So now I'm going to finish my video. That after saying a word, that the time which we are wasting now, it will not come back. So try to utilize it. Make the time management as a whole routine. Note down the goals of you. Make the opportunities. The opportunities which are coming now, it will not come at later. So these are the small things which you have to do at every moment. If you have started this doing as from a moment, so what we do? In the success, we have to stare at the one stair first, then the second. But some people are there who thinks that we also can go with a lift. With a lift, we will directly reach to the roof. It only can happen when it will do directly to a big thing. And for doing a big thing, there's a small thing are also needed. So thank you, subscribe my channel and like this video.